So what would you do if you had 1,000 3D printers on tap? We're gonna make that possible. So for the last several years, Slant 3D has been working really hard to make mass production 3D printing economically viable. 2 years ago, we became more affordable than injection molding, up to 100,000 pieces. And more recently, we've been developing all sorts of different types of software and integrations with specific clients in order to make that scale possible for just a single part. So if you were making 100,000 pieces for 50 cents a part, you could then make one single part for 50 cents per part. And now we're finally at a stage where we're able to expand that much more broadly, and we're really excited to do it. Right now, we are finalizing our API, and our API will allow anybody with a website to connect to our print farm. And when an order is made through your site or through your store, it will be ported through our print farm. One of our machines will grab it automatically. It will be printed in the color and settings that you specify, and then that part will be plucked, processed, and thrown in a box and shipped to your customer. It will allow designers to focus entirely on the creation of products and the marketing of those products, and allow us to serve as a manufacturing backend for your businesses. It's going to make scale with 3D printing so much more accessible than it has ever been before. The API will be released here in about 3 months. We got to do some final touches on it and get it finalized through beta testing. If you would like to sign up to be in the beta test program, follow the link down in the description. This will start out as a fairly technical sort of API where you do have to have some coding knowledge to know how to integrate the API codes into your website. But over time and over this year, we will be releasing specific integrations both for Shopify, Etsy, and then moving on through other marketplaces as well, so that anybody who is attempting to sell 3D printed products can immediately access our print farms right now. Our mega farm is spec'd for 1,000 machines, and we are working on a second facility inside of the US right now, and we hope to have international factories here in about 2 years. So it will give people an enormous amount of access to an enormous amount of capacity that has never been possible before on a reliable, scalable, and quick basis. As I said, starting off, it will be a pure API base, which will require some amount of coding to integrate into your website or other format. We'll be working with a few of the beta testers to set it up appropriately and work with them specifically so they have our dev team assisting with that. And then over time, we will build plugins that are built on that API that work with Etsy and Shopify and such. If you would like to work with us on creating some of those plugins, we're happy to bring you on. Our team is working on a lot of stuff, so we'd like to have that help. The way the API will work is that you will be able to send the STL and its associated settings as metadata to the main production system, our main backend. That information will allow us to take the file, slice it, and then print it, and then we'll also provide shipping information to our shipping system so that we can print a label and send it. You will have a user profile associated with your API, key, that will have you build monthly based on the number of parts that you have printed with us. And that will be a fairly easy thing to set up, and you'll be able to kind of track your numbers throughout that. The dashboard will be very minimalist at first because we are working with just an MVP here to ensure that everybody's okay with the core functionality. What we do not want to do is ever drop one of your parts. In that regard, our machines and our systems are all set up to make sure that no part ever takes more than 48 hours to print. So even if you're printing at a 0.1 resolution and you are filling our entire build volume, the part should still come off the machine and ship out within 48 hours. So that is the turnaround time that you're seeing. This will hold even during Christmas time. It might extend a little bit at that time when we're really, really backlogged, but we've been building out capacity ahead of that, so it should not be an issue and there should not be lags. If there is, we will communicate with all of you very clearly, make sure that you know about that. Starting out, the API will be limited to very specific materials and very specific colors. We're very much following the Ford model of you can have any color so long as it's black. Opening up, it probably will, for the beta testers, be limited to like black, white, and gray as the core main colors to make sure, again, that the systems and everything are working reliably before we start introducing more variables, including colors that most people don't actually use and other sort of functions and settings. So it will be very bare bones at first, but it would be reliable for printing cookie cutters, certain figurines, functional parts, spare parts for your company or your website, automotive pieces, that kind of thing. So limited colors, limited material selections, probably PLA and PETG to start. But we will again kind of be refining this as we finish out the final touches on the API here. Over time, that will expand. We eventually want to allow the API to basically have every color with manufacturer-specific materials so that if you are making a part with neon green Ninja Flex, we have capacity for neon green Ninja Flex available so that you can immediately plug into us and have those types of parts printed. But again, we have to make sure that we are delivering a very reliable system to anybody who builds on top of this, because it is kind of foundational. We expect at first the first clients to work with us to be some of our existing production partners. Again, go to the description down below if you would like to sign up for that, and we'll talk to you about the project and see if you're a good setup for the beta test. And then over time, as we open it up more to people again in like Etsy and Shopify, we will make it easier to use and expand those selections. We expect most people to use it in those cases to supplement your existing print farms. If you currently have 3, 5, 10, or even 50 printers and are running a small business or just a side hustle, we can be an overflow gap for you. So any jobs that you don't want to take on or don't have the capacity to take on can immediately just port straight over to us. If you are a developer of any sort who wants to use this API to create some new prototyping service or anything along those lines that you think would be really nifty, reach out to us. We want to have your feedback again to make sure that we're creating something that would be useful for that. We are setting it up as generically as possible so that anybody who wants to have mass production 3D printing available and on tap is able to get a hold of it very easily. Comment down below if there's any key features that you think we ought to include. And again, link in the description if you want to be on the beta. We're really excited about this. This is kind of the culmination of several years of work in building out production capacity to make sure that the API is well supported, regardless of how much demand there is, and the technology to make sure that it all works reliably and seamlessly with the integration and the partner sites that we'll be working with. So thank you all so much for watching these videos, and thank you so much if you made it this far through this. The API is going to be a really big step for Slant 3D, and will make 3D printing way more accessible and way easier to access for folks, so that it's no longer necessary to build your own print farm in order to create 3D printed products and have them scale to hundreds of thousands, if not millions, of parts in a year without having to switch to injection molding. With the launch of this API, we're going to get really close to our goal of making manufacturing basically completely free and unlimited, because you never have to make a part until someone actually orders it. Have a great day, everybody.